matla.
Akeke
kafela matla.
Akeke kafela matla.
Akeke kafela matla.
Akeke
kafela matla.
Akeke kafela matla.
Ke sechaba sama sandawana.
Kabiru masandawana, kabiru masandawana, kabiru masandawana, masandawana agwande. Masandawana, stumbi denga vuma kuto nang nombuzo masandawana. Yose gube nini na, awe awe awe, sisha ya ba. Asna mahloni masandawana into engiyikhulumile hlangana neveke kukobana bantwana bamathibela bahlebulelana ihloko yenrede bajheba umratha balale basuthi masandawana qala msi igondelo lethu lokulinganisa kuphana kwethu ibholo igondelo lethu lokuthumba kuphana kwethu ibholo ibholo egondeleni lokuthumba bese hlangothini belisesandleni sokudla kodwa nalajugulula lathi la kumodiba esandleni sani sobuncele modiba wathi cross nathi cross shalulilo walubetha phakathi masandawana mandla weSundowns lapha basibize the piano and the shushine mahala mandla weSundowns kuphana ibholo kuphana ibholo masandawana anginawo amaningi anginawo amaningi kodwa nangibona ngiphendule man kuyobe kube nini lokho sibetha ba Tupa. Tupa yeta. Nduke ndodeni. Masandawana ngiyathokoza. 3 points. Siyaraga siyaphambili sabona ngelinye ilanga.
Hola masandawana. Well, let me start off by saying speedy recovery to Romario. I hope he gets better and he'll be ready for the next game. We need him. Coming back to the game, I think first half we played a very uninteresting game. We were under pressure. Speedy players, past studies. I was not surprised that they managed to score one against us. There goes now also the clean sheet, but it's fine. It's fine because it was not an easy game, I will say more so. I think we were denied two clear penalties. The referee was not really for us. He was mainly against us and he really wanted Stelis to win. But we played better in the second half with more energy, with more purpose. Kudos to the Rook, man of the match. Shalulile, forever with an assist and a goal. Congratulations to the boys. 3 points, that is what matters. Thank you, Masandawana.
Upon this rock, I shall build this fortress and no PSL team will overcome us. Ah! Apostle Peter Shaluli. Haha! Player of the season.
Well, Masandawana, that's 3 points brought to you by Peter Shalulile. Wow, superb signing, man. Really just happy that we got the 3 points in Namhlanje, just to continue the momentum that we've had. That's now 24 games unbeaten in all competitions, 17 games unbeaten in the PSL, still invincible, 9 wins in a row in all competition. It's just a really good run for us at the moment. It's sad what happened to Erasmus now in the second half of the game. It looks quite serious, so I'm a bit concerned about that. That just put a dampener on the game itself. But I'm happy we got the 3 points. And I think we can move on now to the next encounter. I think it's a Champions League game, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, at this rate, man, you just can't wait to watch Sundowns play again. It really is a beautiful thing to be a Sundowns supporter at the moment. How we don't have two or three or even four more players in the national team at the moment, the way we're playing, all things considered, with the fact that, you know, we just won a treble last year, we're unbeaten this year, and we only have six players in the team. That's a story for another day, Masandawana, but yeah, sure.